The death of Nox? The fall of New Hay?
Oh, never mind. I got a better idea. Tell me a story about a raid boss.
I don't know what that is.
What do you mean you don't? How do you not?
Shush, baby, shush. Shush, 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 shush. Your big sister's got this. Then, Athena and her three other pals went to the inner core.
Guns! I got that.
Do I have to go with friends? I can't just do it alone?
Not unless you want to die. Or you found a broken-ass combination of loot and you want to show off on the Echo Net.
Lord.
Which one of you will cause the most pain? Oh, you're all so
pretty. With a vault hunter.
I assure you my report was sufficiently thorough.
Nuh-uh! What about the really cool stuff that happened right at the end?
The end?
When Handsome Jack had you all go inside me!
Oh, that. Ugh. Well, Athena, I'm all ears.
Oh, hey, Harold. What's with this, secret memo? Urgent memory retrieval of the frag trap unit. You sly old fox, you. What do you want with my claptrap unit? I'm sorry, what was that? You're gonna have to speak up a little. Harold, let's not fight. What did the therapist say? Ah, the H source is real? Digital omnipotence, gimme, gimme! Are you freaking kidding me? You hid it in there? How the hell am I gonna get it out? You know what, Harold? Leave it with me. I'll dig into it.
Hey, come meet me in my secret lab on deck 13 and a half. Yeah, weird as it sounds, 13 and a half is between decks 13 and 14. It'll make sense.
You can always trust the gun at your side. Check back later to see my new weapon of the day. A pleasure as always. Farewell,
Greetings.
Friend.
Nina, good for you.
I'm still here, still here, still here, still here. Hey, I'm still here.
Guns! Glorious guns! Don't get killed!
Got a super cool job for you. You're interested, are you? Yeah, you are. So, the dealio. The egg source, mind-melting prototypes, access codes, corporate secrets, everything a handsome new CEO could ever wish for. God, I need it, I want it, I gotta go get it! But, sneaky old Tassiter hid it inside my experimental claptrap unit because he's a jerk. And what with security protocols and all, I can't goddamn extract it. So pop quiz, why are you here? Well, go plug yourself into those Digistruct pads, cause first off, I'm not gonna digitize you. Sure, boss. So, what's next, boss?
This might hurt. Probably does. I don't know. You know what, you tell me.
Ow!
Welcome to Hyperion's prototype, a sort of digital airlock that preps your living code for insertion into Claptrap. I hooked it up to the Digistruct pads. And here's where I dial up the genius by, like, a curzillion.
Just glad to still be alive. Where's that go?
Head through there and pick up the admin password. It's kind of a big deal. It's the only one I've got.
Got it. So, where next?
Oh, you are totally gonna love it! I didn't even blink when I said that. Now head to the console and initiate my Digisim program. That'll load up a simulation of Claptrap's mind, if you can call it that.
Initiating CL4P TP simulation program.
That will take you into a simulation of Claptrap's mind. Yeah, I know. What the hell kind of dub's that gonna be? I envision just like an endless loop of cat videos. Yeah, I fixed it so his mind's gonna think you're native code. Cool, right? Just walk in, hand over the admin password, get my egg source, then walk right back out again. Easy peasy.
Can we get some sanitary wipes? I bet the place is just icky. No? Okay, got it.
Big moment! Here's the reveal! Can't give you a clearer visual metaphor than this.
You actually made it. Wow, cool. Okay, so you're in a simulation of Claptrap's mind. So I guess it'll be full of digital representations of memories and people and whatever else he thinks about.
So, not really full at all then? I completed a challenge? I mean, yeah, go me! Woo!
Low prices, and no questions asked.
Digitized Traveler, and welcome! I am Claptrap's consciousness and his higher CPU functions. Yay!
Tough gig, pal.
Hey, looks like you got yourself a guide there. Good luck with that.
Ooh, you got an admin password, don't you? Wow, how special are you? I can show you right where to put that. That's not rude. I mean, I actually can show you.
I mean,
Hollow Jack's out. If you see this face, run. Yeah, that's right. It's a badass Jack. This password and really want the H source. And that is acting right there.
Fine, hand it over. That's embarrassing. The H source is in Memory Bank 2, cluster 00073 Pandora, and marked Do Not Remove by the Tacitor proxy. Admin password privileges revoked.
I say what?
Oh, no, my admin password!
You're not welcome here.
And that screws everything up. Thanks a bunch.
A whole admin password? Gone? Just like that? Okay, I've moved on. At least there's a way you can still get what you want, and I can help.
Okay, so we got ourselves a plan. You follow Claptrap's consciousness. He leads you to my H source. Then you get the hell out of it. Good? Good. How hard could that be?
Memory Bank 2, huh? I'll never forget all the times I had there. Unless that was Bank 3. Or 9. I'm gonna take you through the quarantine zone.
Uh, I guess this is a jail, right?
It's no ordinary jail. You see that cube? That's where the baddest things in the system go. And when they go in, they don't ever come out. How cool is that?
Pancake! Pancake! Who's there? Who's there?
I love that guy!
No, no, Pancake.
Come on, keep up! Close, authority walls will spring up, it's gonna be real tough for you.